was a very, very, very strong musical performance by Boghall and Bathgate, Caledonia. People's Ford, Boghall and Bathgate, Caledonia. Ross Harvey should be very pleased. Gordon Brown should be very pleased with that performance. I'm watching Gordon there at different points in the performance. I can't think of any lead drummer who maybe appears more relaxed when he's out there in the big arena than Gordon Brown. I love how the tenor drummers face the front of the band. I wish more would do that. Face the pipe major. Get that precision, and we heard that precision from them. Their arrangement of the air, Dark Lowers the Night, absolutely first rate, beautifully done. Just minor blowing intonation things, a couple things during the performance, but their arrangements, the little cascade arrangements, just first rate, you know, just shows you that great tunes like The Little Cascade by the late G.S. McLennan can be arranged in so many ways. They're just a series of notes that have so much flexibility in how they can be presented.